What amazes me the most is the last thing that we thought of for thousands of years is how powerful encouragement is. We've done our best at setting rules, regulations, events together. We've even, the whole idea of the Reformation was to set things right. And at the end of the day, what we find is the most powerful element in somebody's life is to be encouraged in who they already are.